And retirements and resignations at the NYPD are soaring. According to the police union, 400 officers retired in June and another 123 resigned. The union says this is the most in more than a decade, and in a tweet said the situation is unsustainable. Fox 5 reached out to the NYPD, which said the number of retirements is actually in decline when compared to the previous 2 years.